Hey everybody, welcome to another video by Into Fly Fishing, a website and YouTube channel dedicated to helping you choose the right gear, cast the right way, and tie the right flies so you can catch that perfect fish. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you the best saltwater fly rods available this year. Perhaps one of the most important decisions you'll ever make as a saltwater fly angler is deciding on the best saltwater fly rod for your fishing needs. Whether you're planning to target bonefish in the Bahamas, giant trevally in Seychelles, or roosterfish off a beach in the Baja, this argument stays true. What makes saltwater-specific fly rods so different from most freshwater rods? The answer lies in the species of fish that we pursue as saltwater fly anglers and the nature of their habitat. In this video, we're going to share with you our pick for the best saltwater fly rods that this year has to offer. We'll also go over the most important features to look out for when shopping for a saltwater fly rod. This list was put together with the help of Pierre Joubert, one of our team anglers who has been a professional saltwater fly fishing guide in the Seychelles and in Costa Rica for many years, and after hundreds of hours spent casting saltwater fly rods and guiding clients on countless different rods, we figured he was the perfect person to help us come up with this list. We've done in-depth, hands-on reviews for many of these rods, so check the show notes down below for more detailed information about each rod. And as always, there are also links to purchase these rods in the description down below as well. So without further ado, let's get started. Here's our list of the best saltwater fly rods available this year. Number one is the Thomas & Thomas Zone. This is one rod that we have tested a lot, and it's definitely one of the best saltwater fly rods available. We recently got our hands on the 10 weight and did a hands-on review. I've linked to that video review of the Thomas & Thomas Zone in the top right of your screen, and I've also left a link to the blog post in the video description down below. If you're looking for a great value, high quality saltwater fly rod that casts accurately at pretty much any distance and does great in the wind, definitely check out the Thomas & Thomas Zone. This is an excellent offering that combines a high quality, fast action design with high line speed and incredible accuracy. You can't go wrong with a zone for pretty much any saltwater fly fishing application. Number two on this list is the G. Loomis NRX Plus Salt. G. Loomis has a cult-like following in the Seychelles, and their new NRX Plus Salt is without a doubt their best saltwater fly rod yet. Their GLX Salt and previous NRX models were very durable and remained the first choice for many top guides and anglers, but the NRX Plus is simply on the next level. The design of this rod is impressive, particularly on the 12 weight models. Its butt diameter is substantial compared to other brands, while the rod remains ultra light. Number three on this list is the Scott Sector. The Scott Sector is the new premium saltwater offering from Scott. It replaces the popular Meridian that was a joy to fish with, especially in the 8 and 9 weight variants. The Sector remains a fast action rod, but with an improved blank recovery rate. The Sector has an exciting rod lineup that ensures that there's a rod fit for every application. From a 6-weight, 9-foot, 4-piece for small reef species to an 8-foot, 4-inch, 15-weight for tuna and marlin. The Scott Sector is a great rod no matter what weight you go for and no matter what length. Number 4 on this list is the Sage Maverick. No introduction needs to be made for Sage as a rod builder. Their track record of great rods is nearly endless. As there have been many mentions and write-ups of their exceptional premium rods, the X, the Salt HD, and the Igniter, I want to introduce you to their mid-range saltwater specific rod, the Sage Maverick. Built on Sage's previous generation technology, the Kinetic technology, this is an unbeatable value for money in a high performance package. The blank has been optimized for fishing up close, where short and medium cast accuracy is paramount. Even if this isn't your first choice for your primary rod, it still makes for an excellent backup rod. Alright, so before I move on to the fifth and final rod on this list, I just want to let you know that I've got a bonus rod at the end, so make sure you stay tuned. Number 5 on this list is the Temple Fork Outfitters Axiom 2X. Replacing the TICRX TFO design, this fast-action saltwater-specific rod incorporating their Axiom technology, which is basically a material using Kevlar in the blank. It's a rod designed for medium to long range casts and will give the intermediate to experienced angler the ability to do this with ease and extreme precision. The Axiom 2X is the perfect rod for the saltwater angler that needs a great primary weapon that doesn't break the bank. And here's our bonus item, the Echo Boost Salt. This low price offering from Echo is the perfect saltwater rod for the novice. It will also fare well as a low cost backup rod for the expert or professional angler. In our opinion, this is the best budget saltwater fly rod on the market today. Featuring a fast action design and titanium guides, it's a workhorse that will serve you well for years. The Echo Boost Salt is a great saltwater rod if you don't want to go out and spend a ton of money on a new saltwater fly rod. All right, guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video of the best saltwater fly rods available this year. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button so you'll be notified when we make new videos. Like I said earlier, there are purchase links in the description down below if you want to order one of these rods. In most cases, you can get it to your door in a day or two using Amazon, and it's just a great way to pick up a rod and have it delivered right to your door. It's like Christmas for fly fishermen and women. And also, I just want to let you know that we're going to be coming out with more videos like this, so if you have any recommendations for different gear lists or different techniques or different fly tying videos and tutorials that you want us to do, please leave those comments down below and we'll definitely check them out. And we're just trying to make this channel as useful for anglers as possible, and we're definitely taking in all of your tips and advice. So yeah, leave comments down below. Thanks for watching. Until next time, tight lines.